Hello, it's me, your lab partner, just checking in. You know, so many things could go wrong in the laboratory. One important element of my preparation is to anticipate what could go wrong and play out some scenarios so I can build safeguards into my environment and keep chaos from rearing its ugly head and ruining my precious work. What obstacles do you anticipate? What backups are in place, and what safeguards do you have in your business to make your environment work for you and not against you?